Hello students, today we will study chapter 12 and the name of the chapter is Go for Greenery. Go for Greenery. Students, in this chapter we will study about our Mother Earth and how we can take care of it. Okay, so open page number 72. Page 72. Go for Greenery. Our Earth is a beautiful planet. Mother Earth is very good and caring towards us. Okay, the place where we live is called Earth and it is a beautiful planet. Okay, so Earth is a beautiful planet. Mother Earth is very good and caring towards us. Okay, so we call it Mother Earth and it is very good and caring towards us. But we, the human beings, harm the earth. Okay, so what do? We human beings harm the earth. We are overusing the resources and creating pollution. Okay, so what do? We are overusing. Overusing means using too much. Okay, the resources. Okay, resources means natural resources. Okay, the things which are present in the nature. Okay, resources means like natural resources like coal, sand, stone, trees, water, sunlight. Okay, all these are natural resources. So what do? We overuse them and create pollution. Okay, so what do? We overuse the resources and we create pollution in our environment. This is harming the earth as well as the life on earth. Okay, so overusing the resources or creating pollution on the earth, it harms the earth and it also harms the life of the lives on the earth. Okay, so this is harming the earth as well as the life on earth. Okay, so the animals which are living on the earth or human beings, they are affected by this pollution. Read the following story. Okay, so there is a story, The Words of Mother Earth. Okay, so the story name is The Words of Mother Earth. It was 22nd April. A girl of class 2 also participated in the Earth Day program. Okay, it was 22nd April. Okay, a girl of class 2 also participated in the Earth Day program. Okay, so on 22nd April we celebrate Earth Day. Okay, so on that day the student of class 2 participated in the Earth Day's program. She became Mother Earth, and that student became Mother Earth. When her turn came, she went on the stage. Okay, she became Mother Earth, and when her turn came, she went on the stage. She started, "I'm Mother Earth." Okay, so she said, "I'm Mother Earth. I was happy in the past, but now I have become very sad." She said that she was happy in the past, but now she has become very sad. Okay, so she said that I am Mother Earth and she has become sad because of the destroying of the earth. Okay, so she has become sad. In the past she was happy, but in the present she has become sad. "Today my children are hurting me a lot." Okay, she said that children are hurting me a lot. Children are hurting her a lot. "I request you all to be good to me." Okay, so the child who had become Mother Earth, she requested all to be good towards the Mother Earth. Okay, a child asked, "Mother, how can we be good towards you?" Okay, so a child asked, "Mother, how can we be good towards you? How we can become good towards you. Tell us the ways in which we can show care towards you so that you are not harmed. Okay, so she asked that, tell us the ways in which we can show our care towards you so that you are not harmed. Okay, so one student asked that, tell us the ways in which we can show our care towards you. We may not harm you. Okay, Mother Earth replied, to be good to me. In order to be good towards me, what you have to do? She replied, you should not cut trees. It hurts me and reduces my greenery. Mother Earth replied, you should not cut trees. Okay, you should not cut trees. It hurts me and reduces my greenery. Okay, so when we cut the trees, it reduces the greenery. Okay, so we should not cut the trees. You should plant more and more trees. Trees are your green friends. Okay, so instead of cutting the trees, we have to plant more and more trees, and trees are your green friends. Okay, so trees are our friends. You should not pollute the air. Okay, Mother Earth said, you should not pollute the earth. You should not make the earth polluted. You should reduce the use of vehicles so that less smoke is released into the atmosphere. Okay, so what else Mother Earth said? Mother Earth said, you should not pollute the air. Okay, we should not make the air dirty. You should reduce the use of vehicles so that less smoke is released into the atmosphere. Okay, so Mother Earth requested to reduce the use of vehicles. Okay, and so that the less smoke is released into the atmosphere. Okay, instead of using vehicles, what we can do? We can use the bicycle for short distance. Okay, you should walk or use bicycles for short distance. Okay, you should not throw waste in water bodies. It kills fishes and other animals. Okay, so the girl who had become Mother Earth said that you should not throw waste in water bodies. Okay, what are the water bodies? Like lake, sea, river. We should not throw the harmful things in the water bodies. It kills fishes and other animals. Animals which live in the water, they are harmed because of these harmful things. Do not waste water at all. Save it as much as you can. Okay, do not waste water. Okay, as much as you can save, you should save it. Use the 3R strategy. Okay, so you have to use the 3R strategy. Reduce your requirements, reuse the things, and give for recycle the empty cans, etc. Okay, so what are 3R strategy? Okay, 3R strategy are reduce. Okay, 3R. Okay, so R stands for reduce, reuse, and recycle. 3R strategy. They are reduce, reuse, and recycle. Reduce means reduce your requirements. Okay, so whatever we have needs, we have to reduce them. Reuse the things and give for recycle the empty cans. Reuse means use again. The things which we can use again, we have to use, or you have to use more than once. Okay, that is the meaning of reuse. Reuse the things and give for recycle. Recycle means converting the waste materials into new materials. Okay, that is called recycle. Okay, changing the old materials into new one. Recycle the empty cans, etc. 3R strategy reduces pollution up to a very great extent. Okay, so these three are strategy reduces the pollution. Reduce, reuse and recycle reduces the pollution up to a very great extent. As Mother Earth completed her words, the audience stood up and clapped. Okay, so as she finished her words, what did audience do? They stood up and clapped. Audience means people who were listening. Okay, they stood up and clapped. Okay, later the girl got the first prize. Okay, the girl who had become Mother Earth got first prize. Okay, so she had acted very beautifully as Mother Earth. So she presented her matter very beautifully. Okay, so she got the first prize in the class. Okay, so hope you have understood about Mother Earth. Okay, so you also should try to keep your Mother Earth green. Okay, you should not cut the trees. You should plant more trees. You should stop the pollution. You should try to use less vehicles. Okay, the vehicles which release smoke, you should use them less and try to walk this in small distances or try to use bicycle. Okay, you should not throw the harmful things in the water bodies. Okay, like in lake, river or sea. Okay, and you should not waste the water. So all these things you should practice in your daily life so that you can keep your Mother Earth neat and clean. Okay students, try to practice all these things in your daily life. Ponder and practice. Earth is full of resources. We are able to survive because of these resources. Okay, so Earth is full of natural resources like sunlight, trees, water, air, all these are natural resources. Okay, so we are able to survive because of these things. Okay, so one more ponder and practice is given in your book. Do not waste the natural resources. You should not waste the natural resources. Do not pollute them. Try to live an eco-friendly life. You should try to live an eco-friendly life. Limit your requirements. You have to reduce your requirements. This will save money as well as pollution. If you reduce your requirements, that will help you to save money as well as pollution. Do not waste things. You should not waste things. Try to utilize the things as much as you can. Okay, so whatever things are provided, that you have to use them as much as you can. Try to utilize the things as much as you can. Okay, so that's all for today. Kindly read the chapter and understand more about it. Okay, thank you.